Hi, my name is Niranjan and welcome to Champak PsyQ. Magnets attract, but neither is this balloon a magnet, nor are these pieces of paper here. But how do you make them stick? Well, it's because of something called static electricity. So if I take my balloon and I rub it on my jeans here, a few times over and over again in the same direction, and take it to these pieces of paper, they all jump up and they catch it. Why is this? Well, it's because of something called static electricity. Static electricity is when there's an imbalance on the surface of an object. All objects around me, including the table that I'm sitting at, the camera that I'm looking into, they all have an equal amount of protons and electrons. When I rub this against my jeans, I'm transferring electrons from my jeans to the balloon. Now, these pieces of paper here have no charge. They're all neutrally charged. And when I rub this on my jeans and take it close, they jump up. Try this at home. Try it on different materials. Try it on your hair. Try it on a shirt. And tell me what you think. Leave your thoughts on the comment below. This episode was brought to you by Graha Shobha and 1MCN. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Niranjan and this is Champak PsyQ. Don't forget to subscribe.